Okay guys, so I figured since I'm not going to be home tomorrow because I have a doctor's appointment and the city pretty far away from me, I am going to do just like kind of a quick little makeup tutorial-y thing. I guess that's what I'm gonna call it. Yeah, my lighting's going to see like Yeah, see, my lighting's going to suck because, that's my light right now. I'm gonna throw that over there. See, that makes it a little bit better. That's what my ceiling light looks like. Black light's still in. I still glow. Well, I still glow. See? Yeah. I could do it like that, but I bought glowing tube something because I can't see. Yeah, my nose hurts. I had a bloody nose earlier. I still have dried blood in my nose. Anyways, there's a door. Wait. There's a mirror on my door. I said there's a mirror now. See you guys. Inception. Major inception. That would work, but I just won't. Just, you know. Life. Anyways, yeah, so I guess I'll get this started. Just go with me on this. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I know what I'm doing, but I don't have anything planned out. This is just kind of, spare of the moment type thing. I'm just gonna kind of go with it. We'll see where that gets me.
By the time I was your age, you'd give anything to fall in love. Truly was all I could think. That's when I met your mother, the girl of my dreams, the most beautiful woman that I'd ever seen. She said, boy, can I tell you a wonderful thing? I can't help but notice you staring at me. I know I shouldn't say this, but I really believe I can tell by your eyes that you're in love with me. Now son, I'm only telling you this because life can do terrible things. Now most of the time we'd have too much to drink, and we'd laugh at the stars and we'd share everything. Too young to notice and too dumb to care. Love was a story that couldn't compare. I said, girl, can I tell you a wonderful thing? I made you a present with paper and string. Open with care, now I'm asking you please. You know that I love you, will you marry me? Now son, I'm only telling you this because life can do terrible things. You'll learn one day, I'll hope and I'll pray that God shows you differently. She said, boy, can I tell you a terrible thing? It seems that I'm sick and I've only got weeks. Please don't be sad now, I really believe you were the greatest thing that ever happened to me.
One new clip.